of what Apache Spark is. Apache Spark is a fast in-memory data processing engine which allows data workers to efficiently execute streaming, machine learning, or SQL workloads that require fast iterative access to datasets. Essentially, Spark is a computational engine which can schedule and distribute applications consisting of many computational tasks across many Spark worker machines. Speed is a very critical aspect in processing large datasets, as it means the difference between exploring data interactively and waiting minutes or hours. One of the main advantages of Spark regarding speed is its ability to run computations in memory. Apache Spark has an advanced DAG execution engine that supports acyclic data flow and in-memory computing. Spark enables applications in Hadoop clusters to run up to 100 times faster in memory and 10 times faster even when running on disk. On the generality side, Spark is designed to cover a broad range of workflows. At its core, Spark provides a general programming model that enables developers to write an application by composing arbitrary operators such as mappers, reducers, joins, group bytes, and filters. This composition makes it easy to express a wide array of computations, including iterative machine learning, streaming, complex queries, and batch processing, which previously can only be done through multiple distributed systems. By supporting these workflows in the same engine, Spark makes it easy to combine different process models seamlessly in the same application, which is often critical in data analysis pipelines. For example, we can write one Spark application that classifies data in real time through Spark Machine Learning library when the data is ingested from streaming sources via Spark Streaming. In the same time, the data scientist